I think I've been in worse places, but still it hurts the same if it's safe to say it. I find the saddest songs and continue to play them. I would try to right my wrongs, but I envy the feeling. A lot of pressure, a lot of expectations, a lot of disappointment, not a lot of explanations. This the type of feeling, have you feeling you can't make it? You terrified of your fears, but I know you strong, you can face them. I remember one day they told me that I could achieve if I believe. Sleep for me. I mean, it's alright, but it's somewhere to be. I continue grinding, at least for my family. I keep hearing lies inside, deep down inside of me. I think that I hear angels calling on me when I'm in my sleep, telling me to be all I can be, all that I can be.
The secret weapon in 100% when I get to stepping with a little pep in it, peppered with thick intelligence. But benevolence when I ramble on like I'm Zeppelin, and follow my guardian cause she's a deep advisor that I can bounce ideas off when I seek advice from. Cause like the equalizer, the 2 days that are important are your birth and the day you find the reason why. Cause when we feel deprived of, we spark this little light of mine just to keep the shine up as a beacon of light when that's critical. Like Commissioner G in line with a bat signal. It's sinister being alive, a black criminal. Even though the work ethic is beyond for that interview, trying to be the sh, but hardly a turd. I'm saying be all I can be, like the Army Reserve.
I think that I hear angels.